Yeah, back on. Gonna play some 1v1s. Which I haven't done in a very long time. I have 109 bonus pool. Neat. Fighting a Protoss. Not the triple spawn map. Alright, so I'm guessing he's top left. He was coming from down there, but I think he would have moved out earlier to look.
Alright, I'm getting up.
Alright.
I'll see you not tomorrow. No, tomorrow. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow.
Alright, see ya. As long as I keep an eye on this probe, I don't have to go all the way around the base. Alright, well, it's been a while since I held off with Cannon Rush. It's been a while since I played. I want to get the scout in the back. Of course, he's super slow. So I'll have my F2 key down for changing the camera, not select army. Hit overlord speed and try to get the scout off. Alright, let's see what we can find in here. The scout is really late. Okay, so he's getting the stargate down. Got a few stalkers. A little bit of lag too. Lag is really bad. Oh my god, that's so much stuff! Alright, so I never get to see the score screen again. Okay, well that was still the first real game I've had in a while. Alright, well, I quit Skype. So, hopefully I don't get offline again. And why am I fighting a diamond? Honestly, why do I keep... Why does Blizzard do this all the time? So he was a Terran. I don't care if he's unranked, he shouldn't be matched against me. Alright, so there's the Reaper. I'm just getting so much lag. I might not play too many more games. Starting to make that micro way more difficult than it needs to be. This lag is ridiculous. I get like a, it's like I get a delay instead of anything else really. Things happen when I don't want them to happen. So he's gonna come out. Of Of course, I'm getting the wrong upgrades too. Sorry I'm not commentating a lot more. Now is the time when I'm really not lagging. Right after it's already pretty much over. I really shouldn't have even been in that game to begin with. I guess I could try one more, see if I lag too much. Alright, so this looks like Blizzard's way of saying I'm sorry. I never know, it could be a smurf or something. Who's this guy? Zerg? Alright. So far I haven't felt any lag, so that's good. So I don't really need to scout my base, since these are... Wait till I can build the queen first. Alright, once this group of eggs hatches, I'm gonna make a bunch of lings. This guy doesn't even have his natural yet. I don't know if it's because he's cheesing or... he's just not that good. There's a bunch of lings, but I have my own now. I think I have more than them too. He's on move command too. So, unless he has banelings, I think I'm gonna win this. It's going straight for lair. On one base. So yeah, this is Blizzard saying I'm sorry for the diamond. Do the overload dance. I don't mean to be a jerk, but I don't get that chance to very often. Alright, I'll throw in one more game. Because that was a short one. I don't like how it's stuck on that. Because that's another one of Blizzard's problems right now. Which is why I've been avoiding 1v1. Is that it'll sit here and game ready, and then I'll just lose the game and a bunch of points as well. Which kind of stinks. I guess I'll just cut it there. Because I don't want to risk any more of this. Feel free to like, follow, subscribe if you're, either Twitch or YouTube. Follow me on Twitter. All that stuff. Alright, thanks for watching.